Welcome back to Swasanaya Kitchen. This is the first time that you're watching my video. Please do subscribe and press the bell icon to get more updates. Today we are going to see how to make a mutton roast. For that, the necessary ingredients are 1/2 kg of boneless mutton, mint leaves, finely chopped coriander leaves, 4 number of grated green chilies, few curry leaves, 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric powder,
1/2 tablespoon of coriander powder,
1/2 tablespoon of garam masala powder, 1 tablespoon of chili powder, 1/4 tablespoon of pepper powder,
salt, 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Now let's see the process of making mutton roast.
For that, transfer the mutton into your pressure cooker and add 1/2 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Add 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric powder. Add 1/4 tablespoon of salt. Pour 1/2 cup of water to cook. Give 3 to 4 whistles to cook. Now for roast, heat up a pan and add a small cup of oil. Once the oil gets heated, add the mutton. Add the remaining mutton too. Roast till the soup gets absorbed. Once the soup gets absorbed, add 1/2 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Pour a little bit of turmeric powder. Mix well till the roast and roast. Once it's done, add 1 tablespoon of coriander powder. Add 1 tablespoon of chili powder. Add 1/2 tablespoon of garam masala. Now mix it well around 5 minutes. Now add mint leaves and grated green chilies. Add little salt to taste. Add 1/4 tablespoon of pepper powder. And roast it for 5 minutes. At last, add finely chopped coriander leaves and few curry leaves. Now fry it for a few minutes.
and switch off the flame. Here our spicy and crispy mutton roast is ready to taste. Everyone try this and share your opinion in the comment box. I hope everyone enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please try to do like, share, subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.